What's up, guys? My bad, I wasn't paying attention. I'm just watching something. My bad, guys. All right. So, all right. What's up, Peyton? Today we're gonna be doing multiplayer and Nazi zombies. But first, let's do Nazi zombies. Oh, Peyton, I am doing a World War II gameplay of me just playing zombies and multiplayer and maybe a little bit of campaign, but I'm not gonna play Madden in this video. I might play Madden like after the video, but not right now. Oh yeah, and Peyton, by the way, I sold my Adrian Peterson and I'm trying to sell Reggie White and I already have 80k. Alright, let's play online. Peyton, you wanna get on and play? Or you can't. Alright, meet the mods. Get to know your mods. Just find a match. I will. Yeah, alright. Hey, just join my. Oh, wait, let me make the party. Let me invite you, Peyton, real fast. Alright, Peyton, but I'm gonna play Madden. Alright, you can join my party, but yeah, you can play Madden. Peyton, you gonna join the party, bro? Do I have any supply drops? No, I do not. Dude, are these people ready? Hey Peyton. All right. Yeah, I sold Adrian Peterson. About Reggie White? No, you never said it. But yeah, I'm trying to sell him. He hasn't sold yet. But dude, you know what? Do you think I should get Marshall Falk? Not Marshall Falk. Reggie White? Like 134K. It's the cheapest one. Peyton, do you think I should get 91 Marshall Faulk or 90 Darren Sproles? They're both running backs. Dude, these people are not ready. Okay, you know what? I'm leaving this with us. What's up, fam? But today I'm going to be playing World War II. Well, I might, but like after this stream. Alright guys,
quiet is good.
Alright guys, we're in the game. So if you're not have World War II, this is what this map looks like on zombies, and I'm the only person, aren't I? Wow, yeah, that's it. Oh, Jesus. Dude, this is scary. I'm the only person. This is what's scary. Crap on me. What the flying flip? Dude, I was shooting at a zombie, and all of a sudden someone just spawned right in front of me. I know, it scared the crap out of me. Dude, what if you aren't sick when you wake up tomorrow? What? Wait, what? Why? Oh, here. Oh. 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 Oh, you forgot to look, didn't you? I hate when it happens. Dude, Peyton, you know why I got so mad earlier? Because I got two pick sixes on this dude and made both extra points, which made it 14-0, and he came back 20-14, which I rage quit because there was only like a minute left in the fourth quarter and I threw an interception, so I just quit. Yes. Dude, I got a new quarterback. I got a new quarterback. Big five. 88 Jared Goff. Dude, he's so much better than Cam Newton. His throwing stats are so much better. But the speed, like, they don't have any. Cam Newton had more speed, but Jared Goff, like, you can get first downs with him if there's, like, not a lot of people around him because he only has, like, 75 speed, but he can still. I have an 80K. I know who you're talking about, dude. I'd go with dead. Oh my god! Whew. All right, guys, we're just killing some bodies with a shotgun. You were the only person that was watching my live stream. Some one. I have like 300 something views out of every single video. Is this mystery box? Oh, sweet. Hey, mystery box here, bro. Ooh! No way, dude. I just got a gun that is freaking boss. What's up, guys? Yes. Because me and Peyton, and it's not, and when he says and, it's not A-N-D, it's A-N-N.
Nice for regular ballistic.
Yeah, I play like, well, I mean, I used to play Black Ops 3 when everybody played it, but not anymore. I play like games like World War 2, Madden 18, and games just like that. I sometimes play Destiny 1. Oh yeah, and when I stop playing World War 2 after this stream, I'm gonna play Madden with Peyton. This dude's getting the crap out of me. I'm not even like I'm playing World War II and I'm making a stream as well. I'm not even talking about World War II. I'm just talking about Madden 18.
You must be Klaus's friend. The allies you hope to escape with. You are too late. I caught the traitor just before you arrived.
Peyton. I got a lot of new players. I got Jared Goff. I'm gonna get a running back. I'm gonna get a left end. I got a new receiver. Pierre Garçon. 85 overall, Pierre Garçon. Yeah, he's good. Playoffs, yeah. You know, if Wisconsin won the game, they wouldn't have a chance of being in the playoffs. You know that, right? The stupid Wisconsin, they're like, oh, we're gonna win, we don't have to try hard. Well, you should have tried hard. Yeah, Ohio State beat Wisconsin, I know. Dude, I'm talking about football. The funny thing is, I'm talking about football when I'm playing World War II. Holy crap, there's a lot of zombies. Holy crap, there's a lot of zombies. Oh yeah, I was playing with Truman earlier. But then... Oh, the guy that you're playing? Oh, okay. What? Holy crap! Dude, Jared Goff is a freaking ball. Peyton.
Doc, you are one
Jared Goff can throw absolute dots. He can throw the ball better than Cam Newton. And he's an 88. Corner. Oh my god, there's so many zombies! So I'm just trying to run for my life because there's so many zombies. Yeah, I'm getting rid of them because you know what I'm getting? I'm getting the 91 Marshall Faulk, the full legend one. Dude, but can you go look, like, when you're done with your game or whatever, can you look at Darren Sproles and Marsh? Who? Darren Sproles? No, he's not. I saw some for like 88,000, 98,000, 100,000. Dude, look at Darren Sproles stats and look at Marshall Faulk stats and see which one I should get. And he has more speed, and I like speed running backs. Okay, Peyton, you sound like you're dying, bro. What's wrong? I know, I'm just kidding. Peyton. Peyton. Do you hit stick?
My contacts may have...
I hit stick all the time now.
Nazis ransacking Tesla's work, and then offing the poor bloke when they were done.
Dude, remember how many times you hit stick my players, but they still just keep running.
Ooh, fancy.
Yeah, guys. When me and Peyton play, like y'all have seen us play before, and y'all know I always win. But except that one draft champs game where I didn't have a freaking defense. Yeah. Dude, I cannot believe I'm playing World War II and talking about Madden. Holy crap! That scared the living crap out of me. Hey, the zombie scared the living crap out of me. How'd you get over there?
Fancy.
Once you should get the 88 Jared Goff. You mean 87 or 90? My hands are so sweaty. I've held onto the controller forever. I have a flashlight. What's that? Why is it so dark? I've never seen it this dark. Dude, I've never seen it this dark. What the heck? Dude, I've never seen zombies get this dark. What? Oh yeah, Peyton. One time. Danny Amendola was like on the sideline. Not Derek Carr. Jared Goff threw an absolute dot to him, and Danny Amendola caught the ball and dragged his feet.
Fuck it.
How do you say that at landing? I've never seen this map get dark like this before. What's this note for?
Bloody hell!
My controller is shaking like I'm dying. Oh my gosh, my controller is shaking so bad. Okay, it's starting to slow down on the shaking. Dude, it's so freaking dark. Why is it so dark, guys? Like, I've never seen it like that. Guys, wait, please wait, oh my god! I need a gun so freaking bad. Okay. Gotta go in there. Yes! Yes!
Ooh, fancy.
Like this noise. The heck is that? Fine, sure. Was Eli Manning better than Alex Smith? So you would rather had the Alex Smith. Living mine right now.
Damn it!
That's fine.
Look at this thing! Look at this dude!
Oh, fucking hell!
He's down. I'm down. It's up here. Lightning handler. What?
Fuck off!
Guys, okay. Alright. This is probably one of the most intense games I've ever had. This is the most intense freaking game I've ever had in World War II. No, please! I want to keep my perk! I wonder how good this is gonna work.
Finally, a real weapon!
It's like the, from Origins, like in Black Ops 2 and the Zombie Chronicles in Black Ops 3. It's like the lightning staff. It's so cool, guys. It's like the lightning staff in Black Ops 2 and Black Ops 3 Zombie Chronicles from Origins. Because the funny thing is, the lightning staff is going crazy.
Stop it!
Can you save the enemy? Oh, can you end it? No, you cannot win.
Oh, fuck!
I need to start running because this thing is never finished. Revive me, stupid! Dude, revive me! Yeah, I'm about to lose my bird. Oh, yay. Thank you.
Can you move? We need to get out! Now!
Okay, I need a new gun. This will take forever. I need a new gun, freaking bad. Like, this one's good, but it takes too long to reload. What's right here? Whoa! Oh, never mind. This is the place I was. What's that? What the flip?
Okay,
I have to get rid of this gun. This thing.
We need protection for what I'm we safe. Are creating here. At least until we understand.
Guys, I'm about to die. To regain control.
Yes, to regain control.
How far away am I? from our freaking teammates. Holy crap. All the way over there? Oh, he's just gonna go. Jeez, why did they just leave? They just left me here. No, they just left. Oh, jeez. I have horrible teammates. They just left me here.
Bloody hell, who called in the earthquakes?
Power, do not go out. You're serious, right? Oh my gosh, I'm about to die, guys. Where are my teammates? Yeah, guys, I'm about to die. All the way the freak up here? What the heck? If I can get here fast enough, I might be able to survive. Here they are. Or here at least. Yes, what is this? Come blast it.
Lightning struck the lords and now the power is flowing.
Oh, fuck! Fuck off!
Oh my gosh, it's a big dude. Oh, That'll do.
Ooh, fancy.
What the frick? You're kidding me. Oh, go on. Oh my god! Why are all my teammates over here? My teammates are not cool, they're just mean. Playing for about 37 minutes now. Fun. Hey guys, comment down below and tell me if you have a PS4 with a with World War II, and we can play each other, like against each other, or to play with each other in World War II and stuff like that.
Ah!
harder and not talking grass.
Piss off!
Trying to concentrate right now. I just lost a perk.
On your feet!
There you go. Then you need the perk. It's all funny here. Because again. Wrong. That's fine. guys, I might leave this zombies match because I'm gonna have to play multiplayer. And have to play.
We are so close to my
guys,
wave.
After
so close
wave 20, I'm gonna have to end the zombies.
Or,
and then I'm gonna
march
have to
across the English Channel or the Bering Strait without breaking strife. Tireless army that can rip the heart of all enemies with one dead
finger!
Damn it!
Fuck! Guys, if I honestly did not quit after round 20, I could be doing zombies for like an hour or two, honestly. Guys, this is freaking forever. This zombie thing is taking forever, guys. After this game, I'm gonna leave. Alright, I'm gonna leave this, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that game. Holy crap, my fingers were my hands were sweaty as crap. got a supply drop? Sweet.
Epic!
I got an epic weapon? No way, guys. Oh my gosh. Now, does that weapon count to zombies or multiplayer? Guys, I've been streaming for about 57 minutes. Yeah, I'm gonna play a little bit of multiplayer and then I'm probably just gonna end the stream. Whoa, what the heck is this? Guys, I'm gonna play one game of Kill Confirmed, and I'm gonna end the stream there. I might have panicked in these guys.
Enemy striking run incoming! Get to cover! Can't keep this up! We have the momentum! Fighter aircraft ready! Call for a strafing run! We're being outmaneuvered!
Dang!
Cover me! Enemy mortar fire incoming! Fall back! Enemy recon aircraft observed! Movement in the crater! Oh! We have the lead! Intelligence airborne. Engaging enemy aircraft.
Kill confirmed.
I'm sorry I didn't play a lot of multiplayer guys, but that's gonna end our video right there. So